Sometimes I get to wondering where all this wandering began, the way, how, what, when of starting. But the question is an answer to, 'cause when you can't find an answer, you go out looking for someone to answer you. Middle America, middle class, 20th century freshly past, the end of history ending fast, asking. Was told, who are you to ask too much, to suggest this ain't enough, to alter what we leave untouched. Can't you take it like it is and get back in your place? Boy, have a little faith. What you wanna study, what you wanna be. Don't be a stranger, avoid the danger of being on the outside of everything. Then one point I got out of town, took a trip without the round to make a living making sound, putting them with words. Always wondering how it'd be to move back to St. Genevieve to start a little family and do some settling down. But I got sidetracked by making contact with every point, place, face, and town. Did some living, did some thinking, and I did my fair share of rambling round. And when I got back, they'd say, get back in your place. Boy, this ain't the city. Go back to where you came from. I'd say, man, I came from here. And though I may seem a stranger, our story's quite the same. But I can understand you, I'm a stranger everywhere. Now sometimes I talk to myself when I can't find someone else who I feel I can tell how I really feel. But some things round here can relate, like the echo of that old freight train, winding low and far away, alone and out of place. Alone and out of place, boy, just like in the city, just like where you came from. Just like everywhere, just like the stranger looking for the manger and cursing the star that misled.